So, before we start with the actual video, I have a question regarding YouTube and the subscription mechanics. So, when looking at my uploaded videos, it becomes clear that those videos that are not directly linked to EU4 are not doing as well as the other ones. So, I was wondering if it's simply because you're not interested in other types of videos, or if it's actually because of YouTube, because maybe they are not showing you that I actually uploaded a video that's not directly connected to EU4, with having, EU4 and capital letters in the title and all that, or something like that, I don't know. Because if that is the case, I think it would help if you would click the little bell icon next to the subscribe button. I haven't personally tried it out a lot because I don't know, never really bothered with it, but I think this actually makes YouTube show each and every upload of that person that you are subscribed to. So, yeah, if it's actually the second option that YouTube just doesn't show all my videos to you, then yeah, that would certainly help. And if you just don't want to watch other types of videos from me, then yeah, that's completely fine. Or just really like to know what is the case for you personally. So yeah, feel free to tell me in the comments. All right, let's get started with the video. So yeah, that was a lot of fun. It did involve a lot of unrest, aggressive expansion, and corruption, but it was fun nonetheless. A lot of unrest. And yeah, just for the record, I didn't go for colonizing Alaska because that just takes a long time. I didn't feel like doing that. Surely would have been able to do that at some point, but I just didn't feel like doing that, so I hope you can forgive me, but yeah. Otherwise, I think this looks pretty damn good. I even did get some more land than the actual Russian Empire, but yeah, I think this looks really sexy. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!